Laravel 11 is now out, and this new release has some exciting new updates and new features. So let's dive in and take a look at some of the highlights. First up, after installing Laravel, you'll get a brand new welcome page that comes in both light and dark mode. The app folder has been massively simplified. The HTTP and console kernels have been removed. The rarely customized middleware has been moved into the framework. The exception handler has been removed, and the providers directory has been streamlined to a single provider. A reworked Bootstrap app file that allows you to modify your application's routing, middleware, service providers, exception handling, and more. Laravel Reverb brings blazing fast and scalable real-time WebSocket communication directly to your Laravel application. You can use a new health check route with third-party services to monitor your site's uptime. A brand new ability to rotate app keys with a fallback so all encryption still works. And finally, a new artisan commands have been added to allow quick creation of classes, enums, interfaces, and traits. All this is available today, and you can either follow the upgrade guide if you already have an existing Laravel app, or start a brand new one using Laravel New and your site name. So happy upgrading to Laravel 11, and I hope everyone enjoys it.